I held your hand in a hospital bed, sat quietly as they put you.